I'm so thrilled about this cast that have come together on Mean Girls.
Everybody showed up and brought it.
And Gowrie Rice plays Katie. She really delivers in this role.
She embodied this character so fully. You really feel everything through what she's expressing.
You're really gonna get noticed around here.
The plastics. They're a tall order to live up to, and I think these girls put their own twist on it.
Fierce as hell.
Queen Bee, Regina George, is Renee Rapp. Already a fan favorite.
Fierce, phenomenal talent.
She's powerful, she's sexy.
Get in, loser.
Avantika plays Karen.
The way she makes her look so fierce yet so stupid is so smart as an actor.
And so innovative.
Phoebe Wood is Gretchen.
She makes Gretchen so much fun.
When she auditioned for the movie, we were like, whoa, there's Gretchen. That's our Gretchen. Chris plays Aaron. Chris doesn't know this, but I did take some independent surveys of teens. It was a unanimous choice to play Aaron. Oh my gosh, Jack Quell Spivey is playing Damien. He's incredibly talented.
He brought so many things into the film. Like, there's a fan in the gym scene, and you're like, this is brilliant. Like, how did you just do that?
He is so funny. Ali Cravallo is playing Janice.
She just brings this rawness and truthfulness to Janice.
Yes, bitch.
There's like so many really cool, really talented young people.
Everyone brings something new to the table.
So many people. Ashley Park.
John Hamm.
Jenna Fischer.
Busy Phillips. Tim Meadows.
And Tina Fey. It's the coolest thing ever. Amazing actors. Insanely talented. It was really special.
Bitch, move.
Hey, PG-13, please.